Supriya and I welcome you to Supriya's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna share super simple recipe of homemade chenna. This chenna can be used in many Indian desserts like rasgulla, cham cham, malai laddu, etc. So many Indian desserts. And this super simple recipe of homemade chenna just tastes much better than store-bought chenna. I hope you're gonna enjoy this video. So let's see how do we make it. So let's take a pan. And here I'm gonna add 1 liter of milk.
So here I'm adding around 2 cups of milk. You can use any milk.
And now let it boil and stir it in between so that it will not stick to the pan.
And after a few minutes you will see that it will start boiling, as here you can see the bubbles on it. And once this started boiling, it will start coming up, as here you can see. At this point, just switch off the flame and stir it little bit. Then add 1.5 tablespoon of lemon juice or 4 small lemon juice. Now just stir it 1 or 2 times and leave it for at least 2 to 3 minutes. So here you can see that the little bit bubbles on it. And after 2 to 3 minutes you will see that bubbles will stop, and you can see that it has nicely fermented and also the chenna has nicely separated. And here you can see, wow, just look at this, amazing, it is completely separated. So here I have fresh and nicely washed cotton cloth and 1 strainer and 1 big bowl or utensil to strain it. Now place this cloth on the top of it. And now we are going to pour the chenna which we have made on this carefully because it is really hot. Now pour 2 cups of cold water on top of it so that lemon fragrance will also go away. Now hold it from all the corner and squeeze it very well so that water will extract nicely. Squeeze it very well as much as possible so that the water is completely drained out. And here you can see just 1 or 2 drops is dripping. This is nicely squeezed out. Now leave it on top of it and we are going to cover it with a plate. Press it little bit and put some heavy thing on top of it, like I'm using mortar pestle over here, and just leave it for around 5 to 8 minutes to just set it. And after 5 to 8 minutes just remove the plate and uncover it. Now let's open it. Wow, just look at this, amazing. Wow, just look at, isn't it amazing? Now scramble it and you can see how soft it is done, and you can see the texture, it has amazing texture. Just look at this, this is really amazing and wonderful. Homemade chenna is just ready. So this is around 1 cup of chenna. You can see the texture.
And here our chenna is just ready. Tasty, healthy and homemade. I hope you enjoy this recipe. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for further interesting videos. Till then, enjoy food and stay healthy. Bye-bye.